Hello all, welcome back to my channel Swati Saj Creations. Today's recipe is Mysore Masala Dosa. Here are the ingredients. Add dosa batter on pan, just spread. Make sure you keep little thick in the center. Put butter and put it in the center. Now add chopped capsicum. Add chopped tomatoes. Chopped onions, and cover it with the lid. Now add boiled potatoes. Coriander leaves, finely chopped. Homemade Mysore masala powder. I'll put the link in the description box how to make Mysore masala. Now over the top just add butter. Just mash it, mix it well. Everything on dosa. Your Mysore masala dosa is ready. Serve with coconut chutney, sambar and chili mint chutney. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for the future notification. Thank you for watching.